Today we're hacking this IKEA table to one that will charge your phone totally wirelessly. You're going to need a wireless charger, this IKEA table, a half inch and a quarter inch piece of plywood, as well as a 5-inch metal plate. So first we're tracing out the tabletop size onto a thicker piece of plywood. Next, within that circle, trace and cut out the space that you're going to put your wireless charger. Make sure to sand this out so that it's nice and smooth. Use some wood glue to stick the two pieces of plywood together, which will cover the hole that we just made in the bottom piece. Next, cut out a small piece of wood that will hold your charger into place. Use a jigsaw to cut out the entire shape of your circular table and then give it a final sanding. Lastly, it's time to place your charger into that hole you made and cover it up with a small piece of wood. I use a little foam here to make sure that it's really padded. Use two support plates to secure that in place and then give it a stain of your choosing to fit in with your own decor. And just like that, you have a sleek and literally smart charging table.